Hi, I'm Toby Amidor. I'm a registered dietitian, Wall Street Journal bestselling cookbook author, and a spokesperson with California Strawberries. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, there may be some concerns about whether strawberries are safe to eat and what measures are being taken to keep strawberry farm workers safe. Some of those changes include social distancing during harvest, providing face coverings, increasing hand washing and sanitizing stations in the field, and keeping a watchful eye on employee health. According to both the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and the USDA, there's currently no evidence to support that COVID-19 is transmitted through food or food packaging. With the limited amount of handling, strawberries are only touched one time when picked and packed in the field. Plus, the increased training and attention during the pandemic, be reassured that safety continues to be a priority for all and that wholesome and delicious strawberries will remain available for families to enjoy. And don't forget that strawberries are an important part of a healthy diet. Just 8 strawberries provide all the vitamin C you need in a day. Before eating, always remember to rinse strawberries under cool running water, just like the CDC and FDA recommends. There's no need for soap, bleach, or anything else. And most of all, enjoy strawberries.